Most Japanese start studying English in junior high, and traditionally, the first sentence they learn is, "This is a pen." Go anywhere in the country, talk to anyone in English. At very least, they'll be able to say, "This is a pen." Today on our Gadgets Corner, we take a look at the humble pen, a fountain pen, to be exact. In Japan, quality fountain pens have had a small but dedicated fan base who relish the sense of style and class that they bring to writing. A recent innovation by a company here has made the classic writing implement even better and broadened its appeal to a larger group of users. Take a look.
This fountain pen is a classic product that has just been given a new design. For those whose fingers have become accustomed to striking a computer keyboard, it provides a fresh new experience when writing by hand. It has been designed as a writing instrument with a very comfortable feel. Featuring a refreshingly new design, the Platinum 3776 Century was given its model number to represent the height of Mount Fuji, Japan's iconic peak, which is 3,776 meters tall. This new fountain pen represents the first full model change in 33 years. The biggest improvement is the screw-on cap. This is the first time an airtight screw-on cap has been used on a high-performance fountain pen to completely seal off the point from the outside air. On the left is the outer cap, and on the right is the inner cap. It is the construction of this inner cap, called slip and seal, that makes it completely airtight. The slip and seal construction, which prevents the ink from drying, was originally developed for standard pull-off caps. In fact, it is what led to their widespread use. This is the first time the technology has been adapted to a screw-on type. With the snap-on type, a seal was made between the inner cap and the shaft of the pen, but the inner cap did not rotate. So you can imagine how difficult it would be to adapt it to a screw-on type.
回転式でその完全に気密させるというのは非常にこう難しい部分がありまして、どうしてもこうねじ込んでいくと、キャップの中に入り込んでしまって、インナーキャップの中に入り込んでしまって、圧が加わることによって、今度は抜いた時に急激な減圧を起こすということでインクを吹き出すと。
Thanks to the completely airtight construction, evaporation of the water content of the ink is held to a minimum. Even if maintenance is not performed for over a year, the ink remains fresh enough to write beautifully. Here, a special transparent model is used to view the interior movement.When the pen is screwed into the outer cap, it reaches a certain point where the inner cap rotates with it. This action creates the completely airtight seal. Looking at it again, the forward edge of the pen shaft pushes up against the inner cap. A spring at the end of the inner cap pushes back, and the airtight seal is achieved.
固定している部分を頭の方から固定をして、インナーキャップ自体はもうフリーになるような構造を新しく考え出したというのが、今回のこの完成するためのやっぱりきっかけだったと思うんですね。
As the pen is rotated, the inner cap moves up the distance of the gap you see here. This is what allows an airtight seal to be created between the cap and the pen shaft.Because the inner cap rotates along with the shaft, there is little wear and tear that might weaken the seal. Various improvements have been made since the development of the fountain pen, including new mechanisms. But even with the advancements, one drawback remained. The ink in the pen tended to dry up quickly. The new airtight cap was designed to address this problem.The new model represents a full model change, including both the pen tip or nib and the part which feeds the ink to it, which are considered to be the heart of the fountain pen. The part which feeds the ink to the nib is both thicker and wider. The larger size helps keep the feeder and nib properly aligned. An important feature, especially for Western-style writing done from left to right. Writing with the pen feels smooth and flexible, and the ink flows well from the very start. With the new airtight construction to keep the ink from drying out, fountain pen aficionados will get more mileage from their beloved writing instruments with a continuous flow of fresh ink. The fully redesigned model allows the pen to write smoothly from the start. The company says that the pen's new features are already broadening the group of people who enjoy using fountain pens, as traditional users, often older men, are joined by others, even young women.
Innovation usually brings up images of advanced technology and computers. So it's kind of exciting that it can be found in something as simple as a pen,